today. Also new this morning, Folsom High School's award-winning jazz band and choir making music for us this morning. The students want you to show support for their music program at a fundraiser this weekend.
And KCRT's Sharakata Shams is live at Folsom High School with how they'll benefit from this event. Sharo, they just has our toast happen. They're really good.
Yeah, don't they sound great, you guys? It's all I can do to get these kids to stop playing, because you know musicians speak through their instrument. I want to introduce you to one of them, though. This morning, we're going to talk to Jared Yackel live. He's the guy up front with the saxophone. You can see his saxophone, his friend sitting next to him, too. Jared, tell me what you think it is about this high school band that makes it so special. So many times, Downbeat Magazine has recognized you guys, and again this year with two more awards.
I feel... as a band, we're kind of united, and we all have, a great start. Gazer has a great program, and everybody just works well together, and we just have good instructors from the beginning, and then we learn and progress together as a year, you know.
Yeah, you play well, and you speak well, too, so good for you. Guys, these are the awards that Downbeat Magazine recognized this band with this year. The Folsom High Jazz Band got the 2012 Large Jazz High School Ensemble winner. Very prestigious magazine in the jazz world, so very, very exciting for these kids. I want to tell you a little bit about the event that's coming up this weekend. It is their 10th annual Jazz and Wine Fest. We're actually going to tell you a little bit more about that event in our 8 a.m. segment, and then I want you to look over here. A bunch of microphones on the ground, bunch of young ladies, a gentleman over here in the background. Say hi, guys. Wave. That's the choir, also award-winning. We're going to hear from them in our 8 a.m. hour. Let's hear some more, guys, as we send it back to the studio. Go for it. Give us your best.
Yeah, Folsom High School has a great reputation for their music program, and clearly you hear why. They've got a great director and a lot of talent.
Well, you know, too, with budgets being cut all across the place because of the economy, schools are not able necessarily to afford these music programs. So fundraisers like the one going on this weekend are a great reason to go on out and support the kids.
Right.
Whether you live in Folsom or not, but if you certainly do live there and your kids go there, it's a great reason, too.